Good morning, children. How you all? Are you fine? Okay. What you are doing? Have you completed your breakfast? Okay. Now, in the previous class, we learned the expanded notation and short form notation and how to write the number basing on their phrase values. We learned in the previous class. So now, we are starting the next Roman F Roman. Fill in the blanks with the appropriate symbols. What are the symbols given, children? Greater than, less than, or equal to. Wherever it is or necessary, you have to fill it. Okay. See the first question, children. 314, 448. Which is more number? Once check the numbers which are having a 100 place. Here 300 and here 400. So which is more number, children? 400 is the more number. So next 318, 381. Here both are started with 300 only. The next case value 1, here 8. So 8 is the more number now. So this is good. That's it. Next. 500, 518. Which is more number? 500, 518. It is 18 more than 500. So it is the bigger number. Next. 901, 910. Which is one? 901, 910. Here both are started with 900. So in next case value here 0 and here 1. So which is more number? 910 is the more number. Next. 456, 654. 400, 600. Which is more number than 600? Next. 949, 949. Both are same. Like that you can write. Okay. See the next Roman, children. 319, ascending order. Next Roman, G Roman. Rewrite in ascending order. Rewrite in ascending order. How you will rewrite the number in ascending order? 342, 43, 423, 300, 234, 99. Secondly, 245, 345, 500, 542, 88. Third one, 548, 753, 90, 900, 89. They ask us to write in ascending order. What is meant by ascending order, children? In the previous class, I told you. What is meant by ascending order? Arranging the given numbers in order to smallest to greatest. What is meant by ascending order? Arranging the numbers from smallest number to greatest number, we call it as ascending order. So now I am making them to write in ascending order. How we can write? See how I am writing in ascending order. Look at this. See the first one. See the numbers what they given for us. 342. How many digits? 3 digits. Here 2 digits. Yes. Here 3 digits. First write the number of digits given. How many digits? 3. Here how many digits? 2. Here how many digits? 3. And here how many digits? 3. And here 99 digits. So compared to 3 digit number, 2 digit numbers are smaller numbers. Yes, na? So what are 2 digit numbers here? 43, 99. Which comes first, ma? 43 comes first. Which comes first? 43 comes first. 43, next 99, okay, and the next number 234, 200s, 300s, 400s. So 200 is the smaller one. Next smaller one 342, next smaller number 420. Okay, next one. How you will write them in ascending order? Look at these numbers, ma. How many digits are there in each one? See here. How many digits? 3. Here, 3. Here, 3. Here, 3. Here. So what comes first? Compared to the given numbers, what comes first here? The number which are having 2 digits. It is a smaller one compared to 3 digits. Na? So 99 comes first. 88 comes first. Because it is the 2 digit number. So 88 comes first. 88. and then what comes next? See here, 200s, 300s, 500, 540. So what comes first? 200 next. 245, 345. Next 500, 540. 500 is smaller than 540. So 500, 540. Okay, children. Next go through the next number. See here, how many digits are given in this number? Here 3 digits. Here 3 digits. Here 2 digits. Here 3 digits. So already I told you, arranging numbers from lesser number to, that means the smallest number to greatest number, is called ascending order. So how you will write the smallest number first? Here 2 digit numbers are smaller than the 3 digit numbers. So what are the 2 digit numbers? Here 90 and here 89. Which one is the smaller one? 89 is the smaller one. 89. And then 89 after next smaller one is 90. And then here 3 digit numbers first, 3 was given. What are they? 548, 753, 900. So what comes next after 90? 548. And then what comes next? 753. And then what comes next? 900. Like that we can arrange them in ascending order. Okay, children. But I am saying, listen carefully. What are the rules we have to follow while writing the numbers in ascending order? Okay, children. Write very carefully.
Three digits.
what comes first? 3-digit number comes first. So which number comes first in these? 199, 100, 109, 900. So 900 is the first one. Biggest one, 901. Next, 199, 100, 109, 199 comes. And then what comes? 199 after what comes? 199 after here two numbers was there, 3 digits, 100 and 109. So 109 is the next greatest one, and then 100s, and last the 2-digit number given, na, that number. What is that? 99. What is that number? 99. Next, see the given numbers in this cohort: 788, 865, 901, 109, 87. Yes. So how you will write them? First, check how many digits are there. Here 3 digits. 3 digits. 3 digits. Here this one. So 2 digits is the smallest. But we have to think which is the greatest of all. In these numbers, which comes first? It starts with 700s, 800s, 900s, 100s. So 900s is the greater number. So you have to write 901 first. So 901. Next, 900s after 865. And then 788. And then 109. At last, the 2-digit number was given. Now, what is that number? 87. 87. By that, you have right. Okay, children? So, up to then, exercise 1.1 completed for us. Next one, we have to continue. Right. Next, 1.2. Exercise 1.2. You can see the first sum in exercise 1.2. First one here, the given square. So already I told you in the previous class, each square contains 1000 blocks. Each square contains 1000 blocks. 1, 2, 3 squares was given, and then one square box shows 100. Okay, 1 square box shows 100. 2 spokes, rectangular spokes, each one having 10, and 2 ones. They are asking us, what is this number? And write the number name. They are asking, what is this number? And write the number name of this question. What is this number? Once look through that number. Everyone, see here. How many squares was given? 3 squares. 1, 2, 3. 3 squares means 3000. Next. 1 square box. Square box shows 100. Next, 2 spokes. Each one 10. 2 tens, 20. And last, 2 ones, 2. So now add 2, 2, 1. So what is that number? 3122. 3122. They are asking us to write the number name of that question. Right. 3000. What is the spelling of 1000? T-H-O-U-S-K-N-E. 1000. 3000. 122. 20. Like that you have to write. Okay, ma? By seeing the question, like that you can write. Okay, children. See the second one. 2 squares was given. Square means meant for 1000 amount. And 3 spokes, rectangular spokes. tens 30, not hundreds million ones. 1, 1, 1, 1, 3, 0. Nothing but 2031. What is that number, children? 2031. They are asking us to write this number A. How we will write? 2000. Okay, children, tomorrow I continue the class. Okay, till then, goodbye, mom. Take care of your health.